In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a simple IR remote control tester circuit. For this, you need IC named TSOP1738, an LED which works good at 3 volts, a resistor. This resistor is to prevent the LED from burning out. You can use any resistor between 470 ohms to 1 kilo ohms, a capacitor. This capacitor is to reduce the flickering of the LED, and you can use any capacitor between 10 microfarad to 100 microfarad. I prefer 100 microfarad so that the glow of LED will be smooth. And a power supply should give out voltage at 5 volts to 6 volts. You can also use 4 AA batteries. I'll show you how to make a circuit now. So the first pin of TSOP1738 goes to ground. So here green one is the ground and red one is VCC, that which is 5 volts. For the data sheet of this IC, you can follow the description below this video. Now the third pin is the output, which gets active low. That means whenever you press a button on the remote control, this pin gives out 0 volts. This will be connected to ground. So this pin has to be connected to the negative terminal of LED. Now we'll place this in this position. Now we have connected the ground VCC, which is 5 volts, and the output pins comes here. This output pin has to be connected to negative terminal of the LED. Now in order to find out the negative terminal of LED, you should find out the flat surface. Now for this LED, flat surface is on this side, so you can see the flat surface. So this is the negative of LED and this is the positive. Should be connecting negative of LED to the output pin of TSOP1738. So connecting in this way. So the positive of LED is in the empty space between the second and third pins. Now I'll be connecting a resistor to the positive pin and positive here. The resistor will be between the positive plus 5 volts to the positive of the LED. Now I'll be connecting the capacitor between the plus 5 and output of the TSOP1738. We are ready to go. Now you can see whenever I press a button on the remote control, you can see the light glowing. Now I'll show you the purpose of this capacitor. Now when I remove this capacitor, you can see the flickering rate of the LED has increased. And when I place it again, the flickering has reduced. So this is smoothing out the output. You can take this circuit a step further by placing strips of LED in place of this small LED, and you can use this nearer television set so that whenever you press the remote control, these lights will be glowing on, and that will be cool. So thank you guys for watching this video.